Xiaomi launches a lot of product in India, and they are famous for their software upgrades because they update your devices frequently and they provide fixes to the bugs and all the other things. So this time also they have provided a new firmware upgrade for Mi Band 3. So in this video, I'm not going to show you guys how can go ahead and flash the new firmware. I'm just going to show you a new theme, that is the remix theme based on version 49. And yeah, this is new firmware theme, the resources that you can go ahead and flash it up. So first I will thank to the developer who has just made this thing possible for our Mi Band 3. And this theme is working quite well. If you want to see the work of that developer, you can definitely go ahead and click the link which is present in the description, and you can see the work and you can rate the developer, or even if you want, then you can donate him. So guys, with that being said, let's get straight into the video. So guys, for flashing this theme, what you need to have is you have to install Gadget Bridge application from the Play Store. So just open the Play Store and go there and search for Gadget Bridge application. You will find the application, just install it on your phone. After installation done, just open this application on your device, and after opening this application, just try to connect your Mi Band 3 with it. I have already connected my Mi Band 3, so I'm just going to delete it up so that I can show you guys that how to go ahead and connect it up. So yeah, I've deleted the Mi Band 3 and now once again I'm going to connect it up. So for connecting it, it's pretty easy. Just touch on the plus button which is present on the below right corner, and after that select the Mi Band 3 from there. When you touch on the pairing option, then Mi Band 3 will vibrate and it will show you to touch the capacity button for once so that it can get connected very easily. So yeah, just touch the capacity button for once so that it can get connected easily. When you see everything has been done and it got successfully connected with Gadget Bridge application, so you have to sign up for that and download these two files. After downloading these two files, just open them one by one. So I'm just going to open the first firmware file because it takes a lot of time for flashing up, so I'm going to flash it up first. So just downloaded the file, that's the FW file. Just flash it up. For flashing it, just open the file and select the Gadget Bridge application as the handling application over here. After selecting this as a handling application, now touch on the install button and the firmware flashing will be started and it will soon flash the firmware on your device. Guys, make sure one thing, that when you are flashing the new firmware, your band battery, it have to be more than 20%, not less than that, because it hooks up a lot of battery while flashing the firmware and maybe you will get a brick up on your device or something like that will happen to you. Then I will be not responsible for that. Now everything has been done. When you successfully flash the firmware, just open the second file that is present over there named as resources file that you have downloaded, the remix theme. Actually, this is the theme. Now you have to flash it up. So for flashing it, just open this file and select the Gadget Bridge as the handling application and do the rest of the process that we have done earlier. Now this time, it will not take that much time. It will get flashed very easily. When you're done flashing this, it might be like your Mi Band 3 Touch will not work. So how to fix that? So in my previous video, you guys commented a lot and you just messed up the comment section over there. So in this video, what you have to do is just simply open the MiFit application. Just touch the profile button that it has on that below right corner. After selecting it, just delete the Mi Band 3 which is already paired on your device. After deleting it up, simply go ahead and again add it. After adding it up or repairing it, now when you successfully done repairing it, you guys can see here the touch will work flawlessly and you can see the new theme which is present on your Mi Band 3. So yeah. So guys, that's the pretty much it that I have for you guys. If you have any further more queries, definitely let me know in the comment section below. And till then, a peace out, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos like this, guys. And till then, a peace out, guys, and bye bye.